Yeah, those computers will take a while. 50 computers.
Yeah. Max floor at 300 per minute. Dear goodness gracious. 240 per minute on the fuel or that end. What I could do is just double it. So 480. Oh wait, we can't even handle double. Never mind. Wait, no, yeah we can. What was the cost? Plastics and that. Alright. And I should have grabbed that crap when I was over there. All this running around and rigmarole.
Now you know I built the speedy highways.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the car. How much does it feel as a have left?
Now we actually have a car. It's faster on the highways.
Pretty sure these get faster when you use real fuel instead of like biofuel or solids. Yeah, because this is kind of slow.
There was a max speed on it. Oh yeah, I thought you could do like 120.
That was with just the other thing too. I'm gonna have to find out here in a second. We have a bunch of fuel, I'm sure. I think I'm maxed out at 105. The trees in the way. I'm gonna end up having to deforest a bunch of stuff again, so that way we can look at that. One full crate and then a quarter full crate. Got all the solid biofuel up to there. What was that before? Oh wait, no. This is just glitched out. It went further than that. What was that coming to? Oh, fuel. We got a bunch of it. Do we have backpacks yet? Or jetpacks yet?
Yes.
Oh, 105, 106 I saw. Oh wait, I needed materials. What did I need? Oh, that's right, steel and plastic. Or copper sheets and plastic. Maybe I just use less of this. Your dogs is crazy. Once we get over a certain threshold, I'll turn off one whole sector of these things, so that'll be one extra belt of steel production we can do. I was like, I hope he left me some.
Most of, a majority of that was for, because it was almost full. I think it was finishing his last stack. And then the majority of that was just for the milestone.
All for that 1,000?
Yeah.
That's a little much. My goodness. That was loud. Are you not getting enough? No, this is working at 30%. What the hell is going on here? I bet you I know what it is.
For some reason the stream is loading for me.
Oh, I ended it and started it again.
Oh, there. I just had to reload it, that's all.
Oh, that's why. You still had your factors down there on.
Circuit boards?
No.
There now?
No, that's what I'm working on. I'm working on it! Now you should start getting more crude oil per minute. Did I do something wrong here? 30. Yeah, so it's 120 per minute that y'all need. There's nothing, barely anything in storage room. Those are not running. Full tilt. I mean, you have 62 circuit boards ready to go. What is this? 120. Okay. can't afford. Oh, I'm gonna lose my mind. What's that computer?
The modular engine.
Oh yeah. Look at all this concrete. Mark two. Oh, talk. Tucker. Lex. Nobody there. I promise. Oh, stop it. Put your whining. Crazy dog.
Thank you.
Not pretty. Been a pain in my booty today, you know that? Been a pain in my booty, especially this morning. So that's 80, 120 heavy oil per minute. Okay.
Okay.
We have smart splitter, sure enough. I just don't have one of those AI things.
AI limiter or something?
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you need that for?
Making a smart splitter so that way I can make a storage bin for petroleum coke while also making, so that way you can use the petroleum coke and the rubber to make your circuit boards.
Just takes quick wire and copper sheets.
Which I don't think I have any quick wire on them. Yeah. Nope, no quick wire. But I'll get it set up for it. Because I'm also using some of the plastic here too, so I want to make two of them. I'll come over and do it.
I can bring over some cooking too.
If you're nearby.
Not really.
Yeah. Requires way the hell over there. For sheets, I have plenty of.
Pick up later.
What is it? Copper sheets and something? Bookwire.
But I'm gonna go make some supper or lunch. Okay. So I will be back.
Alrighty, I'll see you in a little while, I'm sure. I can't believe it actually reached the end over there. Amazing. Oh my goodness. Stuff too, so I can make these smart things. Oh, I also need. Yes, I saw that. Thank you. I kill it? I killed it. Barely hit you. Oops. Bobby. Alright, you're making rubbers, you're making plastic. Thank you. I think I made this go the wrong direction. liquid biofuel. I forgot I need to do that first. 45 per minute, okay. Canisters per minute. You're producing 16, you're producing 16, so I can get two of these. Perfect, I like it. Thank you.
buddy.
Oh. Well, that was another hour. Got all that set up. And that. There, Ty. Making your circuit boards. Where's my jetpack? Ah. Circuit boards is all I need. Oh. Hell yeah. I don't need nothing no more, cause I got this. Wow, I did rework this. Can't imagine how terrible fuel makes. I think that just makes me go faster, but I use more of it. Doing over here. Ooh, dang. Alright. Plenty of biofuel. So I'm gonna go and research some stuff. Thanks for watching. This one and the other one are on. Will be uploaded to YouTube, so you know, do the thing. Love the liking and subscribing and the following and all that good stuff. Thank you. Goodbye.